Mr. Romy Rome. See, this is no offense, brother, but this here, Jerome, is a private party, bruh.
Man, slow your roll, please, man. I'm over here.
I realize.
Head looking like a big ass glycerin ball. All right. Now, youngin' over there invited me and my nephew.
Wait a minute, Jerome. Who's your nephew?
It's the D-O-double-G, because that be me. I hope you don't mind me and a few of the homeboys from the dog pound stopping through, making your party livelier than what it was.
Hell yeah, Snoop. We mind. It ain't that kind of party,
hey,
bro.
Pam,
you got
Pam,
to step
girl,
up and raise on out. It ain't that kind of party.
Pam, chill, okay? Yo, it's just a few more brothers. Snoop, let them in. It's cool. It's all good.
Cool. This is my party.
Hey,
let me tell you something. I was in the music business myself. See, when I was your age, I was a doo-wopping and showstop. I had this little harmonizer thing. It used to go like this. Check it out. Ooh. Yeah.
Uncle Jerome, you know I ain't in all them old love songs and things. I be rapping about it straight real. You know that.
Hey, Bart, what is you talking real? I tell you what's real, Snoop Doggy Dog. When the music stops, you gotta have something to fall back on. That's why I got my PhD in Macology. You see, I'm maxing 5 different languages. Check it out. First one is Spanish. ¿Qué pasa, mujer? ¿Qué pasa, mujer? Second one, Chinese. Say, Johnny, how? Say Johnny how? Say Johnny how?
It's all good, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't going out like that. I keep my mind on my money and my money on my mind. I'm saying.
Wait, see, let me see. Your uncle boy, I'm trying to talk to you. Now listen, that's the problem with you young gibba-gappers. Let me tell you where I'm at with mine, huh? You got to stop wearing your pants off your ass. You got to dress like Romy Rome. I'm a fashion statement man.
Check it out, Jerome. No disrespect, Uncle, but I don't love them clothes.
But you love them hoes. Let me tell you something, Martin.
Ooh, Martin. Looks like nobody's even been here.
Yeah, well, I guess they done got bored and went home.
Look at this. It was so bad, Pam had to make up a lie about her, Tommy, and Cole going to another party with Snoop Doggy Dog in L.A.
Oh! See what I'm saying about your friend?
Yes, Martin.
She's your friend, okay?
No,
why does BDB gotta be like that? Huh? That's why she don't have no man. Always lying. In some homes, they call it fibbing.
She's my
baby, friend. If you ever fib to me, I'm gonna have to leave you.